Good morning and welcome to day three. So my time at the Aventura is coming to an end. That view, this wind is very steamy this morning. That view will be no more. So I'm basically just packing everything up. Like, I'm just trying to get, I bought some Lucky Charms because I love Lucky Charms. And they're like a fraction of the price over here to what they are in the UK. So I bought them, I bought some little bowls and I got some spoons. And that's what I'm gonna have in the mornings now. Just because I love Lucky Charms and it's gonna save me a bit of wonga. So yeah, anyway, we're moving out of here today. And we're moving into the Portofino Bay at Universal. So we get the express passes with that. Yeah, and Lucy and Amy are gonna be joining me over there, so. Yeah. But yeah, I like this hotel. Like, I would highly recommend the Aventura. Like, it's really nice. I'd happily stay here for the remainder of my time here. Yeah, the staff are great. You know, the services and that are good. Like the food downstairs, the bar at the top. It's nice, it's just nice. It's nice and clean, it's fresh. It's, you know, it's a big room for just me. This is massive. So yeah, I'd recommend the Aventura Hotel. So what I'm gonna do is get packed up and then I'm gonna probably get the water taxi or the bus across to Portofino, drop all my stuff off, and then we're going to SeaWorld. Yep, gonna go on Mako. Is Mako still gonna be my number one? I don't know. I'll go on it and then see if it's as good as Velocicoaster. Because, well, I think Velocicoaster might take it, to be honest. But I need to ride Mako again just to relive it and see if it is still up there. But I think Velocicoaster might take it, if I'm honest. But this t-shirt is so cool. Look at it. And then the back, it's got all the stats and stuff on it. But yeah, Velocicoaster is amazing. So good, so good. So yeah, I'm gonna get packed up and head across to Portofino and drop my bags off. I won't be able to check in yet, but I'm just gonna drop my bags off. And then, happy days. Happy days. Right, let's get packed up. So that's it, we're all packed up, ready to go. Thank you, Aventura. It's been wonderful. I've enjoyed it, really have. So, one last view of some of the coasters. On the side, you can see them better. Look at that. Gonna miss this view. It's been good waking up and just looking at the coasters, watching them testing in the morning. Hawk's going around. Velocicoaster's just gone over. It's nice, it's a good view. Everyone's making their way to the parks. So yeah, it's time for us to go over to Portofino Bay and see what that's all about. So goodbye room. Yeah, I recommend this place highly. Like, it's good, it's reasonably priced and it's a nice place to stay. So let's go get an Uber. I think I'm gonna get an Uber actually, because I looked and it was like, you know, $6, $8. So I might as well, if they're gonna take me right to the reception. Happy days. All right, let's go. While we're here, look at this place. This is fancy. I don't know if you can see. Yeah, there's a little bit down there with all the restaurants and Starbucks and yeah, this is nice. There's a little waterfront. Just waiting for Amy and Lucy to turn up. They're just in an Uber on their way. Yeah, again, I had another really friendly Uber driver. He actually worked at Disney, which was really cool. He still works there. And his wife works for Disney as well. And she actually does like all the decorating for Halloween and Christmas. So yeah, we had a really good conversation. And he's made me want to come out here and work for Universal, doing all their Halloween stuff now. But yeah, this is fancy. Very impressed so far. Welcome to SeaWorld. We're here. We got an Uber from the Portofino Bay. We just dropped the bags off and made our way over here in Uber. It was like $11, something like that. Wasn't a lot. So yeah, just waiting for Amy to be frisk searched because she looks dodgy. Me and Lucy got through fine.
I got a bit of a leak in that shop, so...
What?
A bit of a flood going on.
So you can't get a drink? Oh, okay. Flooded. Oh, here's Amy. How was it? How was your rectal examination?
My bag.
Oh, your bag.
I don't know.
A bag. Right, let's get in the park. Let's go on some rides. So we're in. We're just having a quick peruse around the shop. Got their Halloween stuff. Some pumpkins. That's a cool mug.
Oh, look. Pumpkin candy.
Got loads of Sesame Street stuff. Some flip-flops. Giant whales and dolphins. SeaWorld mugs, they're quite cool. The one's quite nice. Some more over here.
You are?
Oh wow, look at that. School mugs. Loads of teddies. Which way to the candy? Cool little shop. Gonna get copyrighted on these so badly. But never mind. Yeah, cool little shop. So as with Busch Gardens, we've got the all-day dining package for these. So we're gonna head into the Costa Coffee Company, which is just around the corner from the main entrance, and go see if we can get some treats on that. Hopefully we can. Should be able to. Let's have a go. So you can get Costa Coffee merch. Look at this. This is cool. Might have to get one of these before we go. Might get one of these. How much are they? They are $40. Ooh, maybe not. I don't know, I'll think about it. How much are the mugs? Because they're quite cool. $16.99, they're not bad. I might get one of them. That's quite a good coffee mug. Oh wow, look. There's Mako. Now that is cool. We'll see if it's still my number one after today. That is cool. So the Costa Coffee place isn't included in the dining package, but apparently there's somewhere just around the corner here called Flamecraft Bar and Grill, I think that's the one. Apparently they do it. So I'm gonna go have a look in there, see what they got, because I'm not paying for food if I've got free food. Let's just have a look. I think that's, yeah, this place just here. Oh, there's an icebreaker over there. Let's have a quick look at that before we go in. There's icebreaker. Over there, there's the top of Mako. Over there, there's the show building. So this is where we want to be. Let's go have a look. So we found this little shop, Siren Encounter. It's all about the Halloween event. Look at all this stuff. This is cool. This is a pretty cool shop. It's a cool t-shirt. Candle holder.
I want these eggs.
Now there's three mugs. More tops, that's cool. Got fans. They're cool. Yeah, going all out. Love it. So here we go, we're back. Some of the Howlow Scream stuff, but Mako. Mako!
Not even seen
it
go
down. Mako! Shut up, it'll be open. Mako! Can't wait to get back on this. Love this ride. It's just so good. We've just had two fantastic rides on Mako. So good. So we did back row first, and then we did front row. Are you going in here, yeah? Such a good ride. So good. I don't think it's my number one anymore, though. I think it's still a very strong second, but I think Velocicoaster has just taken the spot because... Yeah, it's. I mean, I still love Mako. Mako is still very, very good ride. But I think Velocicoaster is the new number one. I think there's sharks and stuff in here. So yeah, we're gonna. Yeah, it's hot today, really hot. We're gonna have a look in an aquarium, I think. I think they want some AC. Oh, okay. Yeah, so. We're going to go hit up some water rides, I think, after we've had a look around the aquarium. Going to go do the log flume and then Infinity Falls, because I've not done that yet. So I'm excited for that one, because that's supposed to be pretty good. So yeah, good start to the day. Mako, two goes. We was on the first train out and then, like, yeah. It's been like a pretty much walk on 5 minute queue maximum. So it's good. Let's go... find an aquarium for Lucy.
That's now an underwater restaurant.
Oh, very good. So yeah, let's go do, I think you go that way for the aquarium.
Oh, let's do that then.
There we go, down here. Shark encounter, yeah. So yeah, let's go look around the shark encounter.
See some sharks.
And then we're gonna go do some water rides, Amy.
Yeah, I'm melting.
Go do the log flume.
Yeah,
it's hot. Very hot, it's very hot and sweaty. But Mako. So good.
I love it.
So good. Such a good ride. Best ride here. Look at all the fishies.
Puffer
fish. Yeah, puffer fish. Big old puffer. Where's he gone? There he is. Look at him, look.
God, look at this,
Amy. He's a spooky looking dude, isn't he?
Oh my God.
It's massive. Look at him.
Oh my God. This is a mushroom dinosaur. Is he trying to eat the fish?
I doubt it. He'd be moving a bit faster if he was trying to eat the fish, I think. I don't think they'd put him in a tank full of food like that.
Well, open your mouth. I think he's been rescued.
Both of his fins are bent, so they're probably not. Shark bait, hoo ha ha. We got it on the walkway. Do something. I think that's a blackfin one up there. I swam with some of them when I went to Australia. Oh wow, look at that one. He's got a big old saw on the front of it. That's not a swordfish. White tip. He's a biggie. He's a black tip.
at him, like, he looks vicious. Hey, look at them.
So we've just been on journey to Atlantis, and Amy got absolutely battered on that first drop. She absolutely got covered. It was hilarious. I'm wet, but I'm not as wet as her. She literally, like, just this massive wave of water just soaked. Brilliant. It's the first time I've ever done that. I quite enjoyed it. There's a lot of sort of waiting for the drops, a lot of dead space, but the drops are good. And then you got that little like coaster bit at the end. Yeah, it was nice. Enjoyed it. Yeah, that's cooled me down a bit. I'm sure I'll dry off within a couple of minutes. But yeah, that was good. What are you feeling now?
Fresh.
I'm feeling a bit hungry.
Oh, I need to dry before I sit down. I'm absolutely soaked. Feel that, it's soaked. It's
absolutely drenched. Brilliant. Oh, yeah, that's nice. That's cooled me down nicely. So yeah, I want to go find some food because I'm hungry. I don't know where we're going to go. I'll have a look around, see what there is. So we're going to be having to go on Kraken now, just because we've paid for a locker. So, and it's on a 5-minute wait, so why not? Yeah, it's had a repaint. It now looks like the Hulk. Because it used to be like a light blue, but now it's green. But yeah, I've not been on this in absolutely years. So we'll see how rough it is. I'm imagining it to be pretty rough. But it's a good ride. It's a good B&M classic. Let's go. On Kraken, there goes it. There's Mako. Woo! Are you ringing yourself out? So we've just had some food, and there is the construction of the new surf coaster that's going in. Opening next year, I believe. So there's the show area, or one of the show areas. And there's Icebreaker, but we're gonna head round to Infinity Falls, because none of us have done that yet. But yeah, it is a hot day here today. We've just been on Kraken, and then we went and got some food. Kraken was rough, man. I know it's old, but yeah, that was like really rough. It was not running good at all. So yeah, it's fairly quiet here today. Like, operations are pretty good. You know, the crowd levels are pretty low. We're getting on plenty of rides. But yeah, Kraken was rough, really rough. So yeah, let's head over to Infinity Falls and let's go get wet, hopefully, because we need it. So we've done Infinity Falls, and then we went and did Icebreaker. Infinity Falls is really good. I enjoyed it. I thought it was a good laugh. Yeah, it's fairly tame. You do get absolutely drenched, but that's what we wanted, because it's so hot here, we needed to be cooled down. I'm still a bit wet now, and it's been, you know, a good amount of time since we did it. But Icebreaker, that was good, nice little ride. It's not intense or anything, but there's some nice pops of air time in it. And yeah, I'd recommend giving it a go. It's one for the sort of younger kiddies as well. So yeah, I think we're done here now. Yeah, we've done everything we want to do. It's hot, and we need to go sort of chill out for a bit, you know, re-energize, because it's the first night of Horror Nights tonight for us, so we need to be on top form for the queues and stuff that are going to be ahead of us. But yeah, I'm excited. So that ends our day here at SeaWorld. So if you've made it this far, thank you so much for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe. And yeah, the next video will be the first Horror Nights one. So I'm excited, I can't wait. I'm looking forward to it. So yeah, thank you for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next one.